that juju. You better not make me you. So you best better go run to your kudos, Anunu. And it better be her butter getting in dugu. Don't make me fight y'all. The fully gone bite y'all. He's ringing like 60 gum knife ball. Yeah, like Lysol.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight showdown.
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, so here we go with this stand-up-only fight. You guys got to play by the rules. No grappling or wrestling of any type. Also, you cannot do follow-up strikes on the floor. Let's see who the last man standing will be tonight.
Oh! Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming? Back up.
Excellent head movement.
Head kick! Oh! He's got to be careful here. He's clearly in trouble. He's scrambling, but he's on rubber legs.
Oh, he might be out. Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up. Big knee to the body.
That's a nice clean shot. That one hurt.
That's not what you're looking for defensively. He moved right into that hook, and his opponent wisely lands it to the body there. He has been increasingly more susceptible to that strike. Let's see if that one gets his attention. How about that chin?
Both guys have proved to be dangerous in the opening seconds of this fight.
Found the target with that left hand. Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Lands to the body there. Watch the shot here, Joe.
Good shot.
Overeem's cut is only getting worse, making a nice donation to the canvas tonight.
Beautiful jabs.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body here. He's really starting to connect, Joe, on a lot of these strikes to the midsection.
Looking to faint with that punch.
Keeps going back to that jab, keeps throwing that jab.
Back to his feet again, amazing.
Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
He's out cold. Landed a big kick for the knockout.
Well, that was a no-doubter, Joe, and he's made a career of knocking guys out with kicks, but that one right there might have just been the best yet. Caught the opponent flush, full force, outstanding extension with the leg, and really once he connected with the target, you knew the end of the fight was coming, and immediately his opponent goes to the canvas. A major, major result here in this division tonight.
And let's look at that from another camera angle.
Well, what a moment. Bruce Buffer has the official. All right, coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight showdown.
You ready?
All right, so as we get this stand-up-only fight underway, just a quick reminder on the rule set. No grappling or wrestling of any type, and fighters also cannot follow up with ground strikes on the canvas. So if you knock your opponent down, you cannot follow up with strikes. Very important to point that out here at the beginning of round one.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Oh, working the inside of that leg, and they're exchanging leather early. Able to land a looping right. Leg kick. Watch the shot here, Joe.
Nice punch. Just missed with the huge kick.
Oh, he gets tagged there. Nice combination.
That's thunder!
This could be it right here.
Overeem pouring it on!
This is crazy! Oh, my goodness!
strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds.
Couldn't agree with you more. He's doing a great job blocking these shots.
Uppercut lands for him. All right, so a nice straight punch there after he caught the leg. He decides to punch out as opposed to going for any takedown.
Oh, he's hurt! Oh! He got hurt bad.
Oh! Wow! Back to the feet. Oh! Back to the feet.
Big body shot there, too.
The left hook hits home.
Oh! Oh! He hurt him!
Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Huge punch for the victory.
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight.
Let's look at that again from another angle. Check it out again. Boom! Wow!
So there he is after a monumental knockout turned in here tonight. That is one they will be talking about for quite some time. The official decision is inside the octagon. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Murdoch.